Hudson's mission at Kowloon was accomplished. He had discovered Dragovich's endgame, Nova 6. A nerve toxin so deadly that if exposed, you'd be dead before you hit the floor.
Dragovich's weapon.
Go back to Vietnam, Mason. Was Victor Reznov still with you after you escaped from the MACD compound?
Reznov was with me the whole time.
Are you sure?
North. We went north. Viet Cong. We were shut down. And Reznov even survived that. Dragovich's lapdog Krebchenko was there. He knew we were coming.
This is Hotel 9-1. We are going down in Sector Bravo, Tango 7-9er. Mayday, mayday!
Frank, you okay?
Shit! My leg!
I'm
bleeding! I need some help here!
Stan!
You're coming!
Kill those bastards!
We gotta get out of here! This thing's my...
We're going under, Mason!
Sergeant Woods is very capable. You have chosen your men well, Mason.
I will move to high ground to look for Krashenko's compound.
Mister, stay close, Victor.
Lima Niner X-ray. This is Whiskey. You out there?
Yeah, Whiskey, go.
Woods! Thought we lost you in that shop. What's the new plan?
You clear the southeast perimeter and meet us at the rally point.
Roger. Whiskey on the way. Over. Glad you're still in the game, Woods.
The rally point is just ahead. Bowman should be waiting for us. No noise, knife only.
Mason, fill us in.
Somewhere near this village is a military outpost under the command of General Kravchenko.
Been losing our FAC to AAA.
Probably a CPU. Disarm it, they'll bring in the Hornets. Whiskey team, you cover the bridge in the East River. Mason, with me, on the west perimeter. Rendezvous point, the village, in 5 minutes. You got it?
Whiskey team, on me. Later, boys.
X-ray's clearing the west flank. ETA 3 minutes. We gotta split up. I'll take the high ground. You cross the river. Find a place for the Semtex.
Roger.
Got that detonator?
Right here.
Put a little present in the fuel reserve up ahead.
All right. Mason, let's see what this Semtex can do.
Go, 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 go!
Weapons free!
Keep your eyes open for that CPU!
Hostile, find the bridge!
Keep your hands down!
Let's go, Mason! On me! Contact on the roof! Drop him!
Area's clear!
Down!
Fight. Mason, get position!
Get that weapon, soldier!
Hard luck, Mason! Take those bastards out! Spider hole, dead ahead! Get a need in that spider hole!
Down,
Greg!
Hey! Come here, I'll
turn
it off!
Oh, no!
Good boy!
You mad?
I'm not
going up!
Move!
Move!
your defenses down to bring your Hornet.
Get that CPU on the rip!
Damn it!
Miss! Get to that 202! I'm pinned down! Next to the hut on the river, you see it? Charlie don't want to let that gun go! Look at those fuckers move! Mason! Use the 202! Mason! Use the 202!
Alright, let's hit it!
Head on!
1-0! Nexus empty, objective clear!
Roger! Lima Niner X-ray, this is Kentucky, Green Hornet inbound. Keep your shit tucked, we are coming in hot! Here's in the north perimeter.
Left flank, target's on the roof.
Got it.
Someone drop a nade in the hole.
Get fire on that island.
Dive is clear. Move up.
We're gonna cut through this hut. Mason, lead the way. Mason, over here.
Clear the rest of the village. MG, take cover! Push through! Let's go!
Mason, make sure that hooch is clear!
Get the island!
Red tunnel up ahead.
Nice.
Charlie, 9 o'clock!
Rack tunnel up ahead.
Nice.
With 3K radius.
Roger that, X-ray.
Here, take this. Stay on. We'll find your Kovchenko. Make it out of there alive.
Bowman, point. Let's move.
This son of a bitch ain't fighting no more.
See what I be doing yet?
Keep that light steady, Mason.
No one fights alone. I will work my way around.
All right. But move quietly.
What the fuck's wrong with you? Mason, you gotta keep your shit.
What's coming?
Go ahead, Mason.
Swift's dead. We got VC crawling all over.
Human Niner is in the area. Just
what? You monitor?
Where is your friend, Swift?
Dead.
We will mourn him later, Mason. There are signs of Soviet presence in these times.
We are on the right path.
Here! Help me move this!
Careful, Mason. I hear the enemy.
Your turn, my friend. I will follow. Chenko anticipated our arrival.
And left in a hurry.
Look, recent field tests on the local population have shown this to be the most effective strain of Nova 6 produced thus far.
Shit.
Go! Go!
Kravchenko had the place wired to blow. X-ray, do you monitor? Damn it!
Honey Mason! If I do not push this rat hole to become my grave!
What the fuck happened? We're seeing fire from the tunnel. Where the hell are you? We'll maintain a holding pattern until we have eyes on.
Shit!
DC, Mason!
Where are you, Woods?
Let's get the fuck out of here!
You confirmed that Dragovich's second-in-command, Kravchenko, was operating in Laos.
Yeah. That Reznov said they killed more people than I could count.
Listen to me carefully, Mason. Reznov cannot be trusted. No matter what he tells you, no matter what he says...
But he gave us the dossier on Clark. He led us to Nova 6.
Reznov's not who you think he is.
No, he's my friend. He helped me escape. Oh, God, betrayed. Forgotten, abandoned, all brothers, huh?
Forget Reznov! Focus, Mason! We're out of fucking time! The world is on the fucking brink of war!
Whose war? Who the fuck are you anyway? Huh? God, I just keep hearing the fucking numbers!
It's a broadcast, Mason. The numbers are a broadcast. You've been brainwashed. You are in the Mekong, heading north to Kravchenko's compound. You were heading for Laos.
Kravchenko. The fucking psycho was spraying nerve gas all over Vietnam.
I had to kill him. You understand? I have to kill them all.
Laos, Mason. You were heading up the Mekong River into Laos. You received word from Jason Hudson.
My handler.
What did he tell you?
Hudson. The CIA downed a Soviet cargo plane carrying Nova 6. It went down in Laos. Our SOG team went in.
What happened?
I keep hearing the fucking numbers!
It's a broadcast, Mason. The broadcast.
Mm-hmm.
You gotta get to the Nova 6 before the Soviets clean it up.
SOG, right? Right?
Couldn't make it. Man the gun, don't get killed.
Sir.
All right. M202's Bowman starboard side armored up. Mason, you're driving. Let's see what they think of this.
Goes out to the Sergeant One down. All our boys in the RPO. Go get him.
What?
Down! Show no mercy!
Now,
That young kid didn't make it. I swear to God the woods was crying. But he never let us see no tears.
Nothing so far. Wait, something's in the trees.
Whatever happened here, we just missed it.
Get a down bird here, talk with me.
There's nothing out here.
Bullshit!
Bowman, what happened?
There's nothing here.
Right. The plane must be close, Mason. Klevchenko is near.
I see you, Rule 10. Welcome to paradise.
I feel it. Klevchenko is near.
Say again.
Klevchenko, he must be near.
Fucking hope so.
They found it just ahead, patching it through. I have visual confirmation. Ground zero, bodies and cargo all over the place. I say again, I have visual confirmation.
Yes, head for the shore. We don't have much time.
Centurion 3, follow me. You can land over here. I have limited ground support. Dropping off now.
Our key to Klevchenko. Stein, let go.
Rescue men, follow my lead, now!
Activities are heading right for you. Movement, Centurion 4-5, air support now.
He's dead! Tell me, I will do!
Not paying it?
Oh, go to Iraq!
We still got a chance!
blast them.
That's why the Hinds went away. They can't leave any evidence.
The cargo must have been Nova 6. Kravchenko wouldn't go to all this trouble for nothing.
We have to climb that wing to reach the fuselage.
I'll go first.
Take it easy, Mason.
I'll stabilize this end.
Easy.
Mason!
Chemical weapon.
Nova 6. Must have dispersed after the crash.
Grenade launchers, Channel Lakes. The hell are the Russians with American weapons?
Must be some kind of setup. Nova 6 is all gone. See here? Map of the area. It's gotta be Kravchenko's compound. Deep inside mouth.
Kravchenko. He must die.
Okay, Mason. Scott.
Bowman, sniper rifle. Mason, use the channel lake. Blow these fuckers that can't even come.
You got it.
Too long, Mason. We must make up for lost time.
You were captured by Dragovich a second time. Your unit was MIA in Laos, presumed dead. Your handler, Hudson, had no choice but to continue the hunt for Nova 6 without you.
He went to Mount Yamandao, fucking Soviet doomsday bunker.
That's right. A fully operational military complex buried deep in the Ural Mountains.
That's where Hudson was contacted by Friedrich Steiner, the Nazi scientist that developed the initial strain of Nova 6 for Dragovich.
Hudson learned about the numbers there, the broadcasts. I've been there, Mason. I've been to the Yamantau complex.
Oh my God, the numbers are real.
They've always been real, Mason. This isn't a game. We face annihilation unless you cooperate. Where is the broadcast station?
Bravo. Short of Alpha Hotel. Sound off level, sort of Alpha. Definitely. Band 266 ground. Band 266 ground.
7, cross the call the E320 across 33, turn right at Bravo, and short of Alpha Hotel.
Right, Bravo, short of Alpha Hotel behind the gearbox.
CAD, this is Big I-6 requesting takeoff.
Big I-6, clear for takeoff runway 4.
CAD, confirm refuel with KC-135 in sector Bravo 6-9.
Affirmative, Big I-6. KC-135 is in the sector. They will meet you there.
Big I-6, you have the sky.
Copy, CAD. My sky. CAD, we are rolling.
Copy, Big I. V-1, check.
V-1, rotate.
Your way. Check.
Cat, this is Big Eye. We are away.
Use your target indicator to find Kilo 1 on the taxi, P.
Affirmative. I got him. Kilo 1, this is Big Eye 6. I have you on the TRP.
Roger that, Big Eye 6. We have zero visibility on the ground. We need you to guide us to the comms relay.
Kilo, you need to move east.
Negative. Recon, I see enemy vehicles inbound. Get the squad off the road. Looks like there's a structure to the north. Get them inside, CP.
Passing by the house. Wait, no. Enemy has stopped in front of the house.
Incoming. Take him out.
The road is hot. Exit through the rear of the building.
Understood. Taking him down.
Two targets sighted. Kill him.
You're in the clear. Nice job.
On our way, over.
Move your squad onto the barracks. First objective is inside.
On our way, over.
CP, I see a large patrol inbound.
Kilo, stop and drop.
Holding position.
Confirm, Kilo 1, you're out of sight. Coming up on the barracks. Multiple targets inside. Reach and clear, Kilo 1.
Roger that, Big Eye.
Nice
internal comms line cut. Base is dark. Moving to second objective.
Roger that, Kilo 1.
Kilo, move north.
Roger that, big guy. Roger that, big guy.
Kilo 1, we have infantry inbound. I count at least 6 targets. 2 hot. Stop and drop. Stay out of sight.
Jason Hudson led the attack on Yamato.
Clear.
Big Eye, this is Kilo 1. You still have us on tack?
Affirmative, Kilo 1.
Visibility has improved. We're starting our insertion. Moving to the substation.
Tracking. Big Eye sees 4 combatants entering the structure. Over.
Roger that, Big Eye. We're going in. Power relays just below us. 4 targets.
Let's go.
Big Eye, this is Kilo 1. We've taken the substation.
Understood. Recalibrating focal spread. Okay, we have Comstat on tack. Proceed to next objective.
Main facility's located at the base of the ridge. If we're gonna find evidence that Nova 6 has been weaponized, it'll be there. Once we knock out the external comms, they'll realize something's wrong. We'll need to move fast before they can destroy any intel. So stay sharp. Kilo 1 approaching the objective. Roger that, Big Eye. We're going in.
Kilo 1, you have multiple targets inbound to the Comstat.
Roger that, Big Eye.
Hudson, we
need to keep this quiet. Use your crossbow. We get heat, switch to explosives.
One target patrolling outside the shed. Two more inside.
Two more by the truck on our right.
One more in the right gantry. Okay, move in.
Clear. Hudson, shut down the relay dish.
Big Eye, this is Kilo One. Confirm that the relay is offline. Over.
Affirmative, Kilo One. All outbound communications have ceased.
It won't take them long to figure out we're here. Let's move.
RPG on the ridge! Hudson!
We lost Harris!
Avalanche! Hudson, run! Run!
Go, go, go!
Hudson!
Hudson, do you see these wires?
Yeah, running all through the facility.
They've got the place ricked to blow!
Make it fast, people, we don't have much time!
Steiner's not here.
It's locking down!
What is that?
Steiner.
He's jamming our radios. He knew we'd be here.
On camera, he's watching us.
The Hornets is bearing everything and everyone connected to Project Nova. I am sure I will be next.
What do you want?
Targets marked across the states.
All across America, the Hornets has deeper cells waiting for the signal to release the Nova 6.
Weaponized Nova 6.
The numbers broadcast. What do they mean?
In 36 hours, the sleeper agents will receive their final orders. Only I can tell you how to stop the broadcast. I am at River Island.
We need to leave now! Move! This place is ready to blow!
Oh, wait, what is it in here?
Agents all over the U.S. just waiting for the signal to release.
They've been invaded.
The U.S. was invaded decades ago, Mason. The communists have been waiting. Now they're ready to strike.
What the fuck am I supposed to do?
You know about the sleeper cells.
I'm trying to help you.
Dragovich uses number sequences to communicate with the sleeper cells. Those numbers are broadcast from one location, Mason.
Why the hell do you think that I know where it is?
You're in Vorkuta, Mason. We know what happens in Vorkuta. They programmed you. You can translate the codes.
Look, but Reznov was never...
Stop! Mason, we are on the brink of war. Where is the broadcast station? Where is the broadcast station?
Dragovich had us like rats in cages.
Mason! We're losing him!
We were all brothers. We were all prisoners.
He's gone.
Mason, with me?
What? Dragovich is fucking with us. We were all fucked and we knew it. All I could hear is Bowman sobbing. He'd given up. Who could fucking blame him?
Bowman!
I'm tired. Is this one in?
You don't mean that, Bowman!
Fuck you, Charlie!
Bowman, don't!
You dead American!
Последний шанс. Играй!
Illuminati.
You don't scare me. Communist piece of shit.
Bowman! Bowman! You fucking son of a bitch!
Next!
I'm gonna kill you all!
Don't touch me!
What? Shit.
Motherfuckers. I'm gonna make them pay.
You! No talk. Play!
What's the plan?
I'm thinking.
No talk!
One chance, Mason. We'll take it.
Okay.
You can't kill me! You shoot, G.I., you shoot! Fuck!
This time, do it!
Aim line!
Ready.
Play.
Dunderbang! 6 and 8 o'clock.
Bowman.
Let's go.
We ain't got time to waste.
Kravchenko's compound can't be far. Evil bastard's days are numbered.
See that, Hind? We're gonna take it.
Ленина, стабилизаторы заедают.
Давайте, Кравченко приказал нам вернуться на базу.
Mason, fire when ready.
Мне нужно как минимум 10 минут.
Take the ship.
Thank you.
Clear. Let's fly this bird.
Okay, what's our loadout? UV-32 rockets, 12mm nose cannon. These bastards are ready for World War III.
Chain load systems on the 32s.
Rotor's on. My stick.
UV-32's assigned. 12mm cannon assigned.
We have full power. You ready?
Ready.
I'll take her up above the canopy, then hand over the stick.
Clear.
I'll call targets as I see them. All enemy targets are valid. Understand? We have coordinates of Kravchenko's compound. We follow the river all the way.
Got it. Give me the stick.
Your bird. Keep your eyes on the dirt. I don't want you shot in the falls.
Got you, Woods.
Snap hands in the river. Looks like a 50 cal on a bridge up ahead as well. Take that bridge out. Two in the air, on the bridge! See him? Vehicle compound should be just ahead. I got a push on the radar, Mason. 16 inch, take on it! Hit him in the air! Charge that son of a bitch down!
Reason to play this quiet, Mason. Let's do it.
He's down. Enemy by the log. Right to that. Get you out.
Mason! Is that you?
Reznov! Get you out.
Viet Cong is here.
This way! We cannot let him slip through our grasp.
I thought you were dead.
When we were captured at the river, they brought me here.
Mason! What the fuck are you doing? You gotta get these guys out!
Rodrigo! We're in charge of our own destiny now, Reznov. Kovchenko must die.
We got an enemy on the stairs! Take cover!
направлении!
Son of a bitch.
You die with me.
What?
I got you, Mason.
What?
You're okay. Are you okay? Mason.
Rezov.
Krashenko is dead.
Dragovich, Krashenko, Stein. All must die.
For God's sake, where is the number station?
All must die.
You killed Kravchenko. You obliterated their base. Mason, Woods and Bowman were both killed. Your entire SOG team wiped out. Only you survived, Mason. You. No one else.
No, Reznov survived.
Just you, Mason.
No, Reznov is still with me. Since Bakuda.
After you left Kravchenko's compound and Laos, after your team were killed, you went rogue.
No. I wasn't rogue. I was continuing the mission.
You went to Rebirth Island against orders. Why, Mason?
Steiner was there! We had to kill Steiner!
But Hudson and the CIA were already on their way to get Steiner at Rebirth. Why did you have to go?
Dragovich, Kravchenko, Steiner, they all had to die.
We wanted Steiner alive! Why did you have to kill him?
Because the numbers were telling me to! Why don't you fucking understand?
Dragovich's sleeper cells are on U.S. soil. Nova 6 is weaponized. They will use it. Moscow has gone dark. We are out of options. A preemptive strike on Russia is prepared. The president will authorize. Mason, for the last time, where is the number station?
How many times? Steiner was at Rebirth Island. We had to kill Steiner.
We? Victor Reznov?
Wanted the same thing. The same.
We're losing him again. Oh God, he's back at Rebirth.
They are preparing to build another
Еще немножко! Немножко, еще
давай,
немножко!
Молодец! Молодец, давай!
Еще обезьяны? У нас их что? Не хватает?
Да сгружай, Юра! Наш приказ освободить место для аппаратуры!
Черт!
Хорош жаловаться! Грузи клетки на поприста! Я должен проверить остаток груза!
Я его стреляю! Я их бью! Он мой! Дело!
Trekovich's men are rounding up everyone on the island! Those no longer essential to his plans are being executed! You must hurry before they kill me, too!
Friedrich Stein, this is the end.
I know you, Borkuta. You don't know what we did to you.
Hey, talk to me.
Your evil has claimed the lives of many good men. No longer.
Kill me will not stop Nova.
I do not care about Nova. My name is Victor Reznov. And I will have my revenge.
Fuck. I swear to God, that's how Steiner died. Reznov killed him right in front of me.
You're lying, Mason. You killed Steiner. We know you did.
Reznov got exactly what he wanted. Revenge.
We saw the report, Mason. Victor Reznov did not kill Friedrich Steiner. Hudson saw what happened.
Weaver!
Go ahead, Hudson.
Mason's still dark. We work our way through the research facility and extract Steiner.
Yankee squad, we're moving!
Alpha squad, let's roll.
Copy that, we're on the move. They've already begun to evacuate.
Take out those damn RPGs!
Get him back over here! Contact down! Got one on the roof! Enemy down!
Hold on! That's the fire lab!
north.
Understood! We're taking heavy fire from the helicopter!
Stay with me, we're about half a 600 left. Confirm!
Он ранен!
We need to pass through decontamination.
Mason, this is Hudson. We know you're on Rebirth Island. Talk to me, Mason.
Let's find Simon.
Mason, this is Hudson. Are you there? Enemy down!
What the hell is he doing?
Killing everyone between him and Steiner.
Where they go?
What the hell is that?
It's Steiner. He's trying to contact us. Steiner, what's the situation? Steiner, what's the situation?
Take me.
We have to stop him now!
Damn, it's bulletproof! Mason, what are you doing? We need him alive!
Help
Stand
me.
Down! Stand down!
My name is Victor Reznov, and I will have my
revenge! Mason, no!
Check Steiner!
He's dead.
What about Reznov, the defector? We need to find him.
We won't. He was never here. I didn't believe it till I saw it with my own eyes. What did they do to you in Vorkuta, Mason?
Steiner dead. Mason's our only link to the numbers broadcasts.
We need to bring him back.
Let's go. This way! It will take us to the dock! This is Weaver. We have the package. We're on our way.
Copy that. We are taking the docks now.
What the hell did they do to you, Mason?
Mason, my friend. Tell me, what is left to believe in when you are betrayed by your own? When all that you are, all that you have done, is buried beneath the lies and the deceit of corrupt men. I would die in this wretched place. The only thing that keeps me alive is the thirst for vengeance. They must be stopped, Mason. Dragovich, Steiner, Kreshenko. All must die.
It's no use. We're out of time. We can't give up now. He was at Fort Cuda. He knows how to translate the codes. He's heard the broadcasts, which we know contain the location. It's all in his head somewhere. He does know where it is. We have to get to the bunker. We're at DEFCON 2. You've tried everything. Not yet. I have one more card to play.
Get out of here, Weaver. Tell them I failed.
You want to die with him? Your choice.
Damn it! Why can't you remember? Reznov's dead, Mason. Do you hear me? He's dead! Weaver's right. We're out of time. The Russians fucked you up. I know you. You're not a traitor.
The numbers, Mason. What do they mean? Where are they broadcast from?
The numbers. What are they saying?
6, 11, 25, 14, 20, 4, 9, 14, 14, 20.
Reznov! Where are you?
Reznov!
Steiner was there! We had to kill Steiner!
Keep hearing the fucking numbers!
You are great. I should have killed you before you died.
Wait a few moments. Let them rest. When he regains consciousness, double the voltage.
I remember! Bakuna!
The subject has been successfully implanted with the knowledge to translate the number sequences.
So, what is the problem?
His responses to our orders have been sporadic, unpredictable. He shows a remarkable resilience.
Why?
He is unusual. Atypical. Few men possess such will. Our other test subjects have been far more successful.
If he will not follow the orders embedded in the numbers, then he is of no use to me. He can run. Take him back to his cell.
Oh my God!
In Fort Cuda, we are all brothers. With my life, he and us are not so different. We are all soldiers without an arm. Betrayed, forgotten, abandoned.
You have!
We are brothers, Mason. We are the same.
Kennedy. John.
Gerald.
I told you the best we have.
In grave danger from the communists. Our very way of life is at risk. Dragovich.
Yet. Dragovich.
No one's getting out of there.
Satisfied,
Mason.
No! Not yet. Not until I see the body.
How many times?
Steiner was at Rebirth Island. We had to kill Steiner.
We? Victor Reznov?
What is the same thing? The same thing.
But pain is difficult, isn't it? the same.
Petrov, Krishenko, Stein, all must die.
Dragovich brainwashed you, but Reznov had plans of his own.
Listen.
Reznov, how'd you get out of Bakuda? Never thought I'd see you alive.
He was never in Vietnam. The real defector with the Nova 6 dossier died during the attack on the MACV. He was never in the rat tunnels.
What the fuck's wrong with you?
The Tickle's here.
This way! We cannot let him slip through our grasp.
He was never at Rebirth Island.
My name!
Mason!
My name is Victor Reznov, and I will have my revenge!
Mason, no!
Step 8, Reznov! Freedom!
For you, Mason! Not for me!
Victor Reznov's been dead for 5 years. He died at Vorkuta during the escape. All the years you thought he was with you, that was just in your mind.
I trusted him.
That's why it worked. It was their attempt at MKUltra. Dragovich programmed you to kill Kennedy, but Reznov sabotaged you. He wanted revenge for all the Dragovich done to you. Dragovich, Kovchenko, Steiner, three new victims. There are gaps in your memory. Periods where you went MIA and we couldn't account for you. But now that the brainwashing's been broken, all that lost time will come back. We need to leave. The Nova 6 strike is imminent. Hundreds of sleeper agents, hidden in every state capital, are about to unleash this poison on your own countrymen. When Steiner died, we lost our key to unlocking the location of number broadcasts. You were programmed at Vorkuta to translate the number codes. Only you can tell us what the codes mean. Nova 6 was just one of the sleeper operations, but I'm sure there were others, ones we didn't even know about. We have the broadcasts. We played them to you over and over again for hours, but we haven't been able to break through your programming. Mason, this is our last shot. Listen, for God's sake, listen again.
21, 7, 21,
4, 2,
14, 3, 14, 7,
18, 13, 6, 22. Do him what you wish, General. 6, it's my gift to you. In honor of our new relationship.
Vorkuta! You don't know what we did to you.
The subject has been successfully implanted with the knowledge to translate the number sequences.
Julie, are you realizing your father had graciously permitted the construction of a new and permanent broadcast station within their borders?
From now until Project Nova's initiation, all instructions will be broadcast from the result. Our plan to strike at the very heart of the West is now in motion. Await further instructions.
Do with him what you wish, General. Your soul's my gift, go. In honor of our new relationship.
Permanent broadcast station within their borders. All instructions will be broadcast from the result.
I know where the number station is. It's a ship. I saw it a long time ago. The Resalca.
Where?
Cuba.
We are in grave danger from the communists. Our freedom, our very way of life is at risk.
Our plan to strike at the very heart of the West is now in motion.
He must be stopped, Mason.
He has no fear, no conscience, no weakness.
All across America, Dragovich has sleeper cells waiting for the signal to release the Nova 6.
I'm told that you are the very best that we have. Anywhere.
Dragovich, Krashenko, Steiner.
You will need to be.
These men must die.
Mr. Mason?
Alpha, we got visual on Rusalka.
Roger that, Yankee 1.
Beginning approach.
Mason, you're sick.
Maintain formation. We're approaching the number station.
I think they were expecting us.
Yes, you did.
Yes, you're on right.
Roger that, Alpha. Breaking off.
Grab that guy to move.
Gas station. It's beneath us.
Shit!
Shit! Dragovich is starting the broadcast! Command, this is Alpha 1. We have confirmed that Rusalka is the broadcast source. Bring in the airstrike. We're on our way out.
Not yet. We need to find Dragovich.
In less than 15 minutes, the U.S. Navy is gonna blow this place apart!
I made the mistake of not confirming the kill 5 years ago at Baikonur.
You sure you're still not brainwashed?
Would it matter? Son of a bitch needs to go down once and for all.
Get out of here, Weaver. We're gonna finish this.
Hudson, see the boys?
They have to transmit from the surface. That's why we could never find the broadcast source. The structure below us, it's more than a transmitter.
Supply station of the Soviet submarine fleet, part of Dragovich's plan for invasion once Nova 6 was released.
the attack. Reaver, what's happened?
Yeah. Back. Slam it in. Dragovich.
You should have been my finest agent. It would have all been so much simpler.
Dragovic!
Yes! I'm gonna kill you! Trying to fuck with my mind! Wait! You don't know anything! Turn me! Gets me on! Like I'm making kill my own president!
Right?
Come on, Mason! Mason, this way! Keep moving! Go, 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 go!
Mason! It is over. We won.
Stand still. Change is the law of life, and those who look only to the past or the present are certain to miss the future.
I said, are certain to miss the future.
Oh no, I missed that.
Prime Minister Castro, this missile crisis was the last straw. We almost blew ourselves up. Now we invited you here today.
In good faith.
In good faith. To sort this thing out.
And why is he here? He lost.
As I always say, forgive your enemies, but remember their names. Now, gentlemen, as I like to think, in the long history of the world, that there are only a few generations.
Sounds like someone breaking in.
It's just a storm, Dick. Sit down.
Oh, my God!
It appears the Pentagon has been breached.
Zombies. Gentlemen, at times like these, our capacity to retaliate must be, and has to be massive, to deter all forms of aggression. Gentlemen, lock and load.
Viva la revolución!
Any last words, Mr. President?
Yes, Jack. Any superlative words of inspiration for our humble troops?
Do not pray for easy lives, my friends. Pray to be stronger men.